is the Taz Show.
But here's the thing about the signs and what I have a problem with WWE. That they're, now, I think it was Matt Juggalo, he tweeted that they took the signs away and they had like a security guard posted next to him because he was hard camera. He was like, so that's the problem. They don't want these things on hard camera. But in the recent past, someone had Taz Show signs and they were hard camera and no one stopped them.
Yeah, there was even a flip Furnham sign.
Correct. But see, the stoppage doesn't come from the security guards in the building. The stoppage doesn't come from the floor manager, the stage manager at the show. The stoppage comes from way high above. That's all I'm going to tell you. Trust me. Those security people are just doing their job. That's a fact. So I have more of a problem with that they're stopping people from exemplifying, and we got to go to break here in a second, the show's flying by already, to showing and expressing themselves, where they want the WWE Universe to express themselves, but yet they're pulling signs from them. If it's vulgarity, if it's promoting, like, you know, TNA or Ring of Honor, I get that. I do. I understand that. But am I really competing with them? Am I really competing with WWE? I'm not competing with them. Seriously. So some people would say, well, you know, like someone tweeted, well, we'll buy advertising like everybody else. Buy it. Yeah. Shut up, you jerkwad. It's not about advertising. I'm not worried about advertising. It's about how cool it is that the audience can express themselves and support the show. One of my goals when I started this show was hopefully to build an audience like a small army, not a small army, a big army eventually, of a nation of fans that are into the show and we're all doing this show together. I'm just a guy driving a car. Seriously. So when I see Taz Show signs or hear it or people are going to tweet it, that makes me proud. Emotionally, it affects me. It does. Because someone took the time to make a sign for my show and to spread the word about what we're doing here. And I appreciate it. And if it's someone, I don't care if it's Vince McMahon, whoever, in any company, to take that sign or say from you, you can't express yourself that you're a fan of this show, well, shame on them. That upsets me. That bothers me. That bothers me more than some dumbass, silly tweet that Brooklyn Brawl's the toughest guy from Brooklyn. Whatever. I'm joking. I don't care about that. I don't mean nothing. But the taking the signs away from the fans, that really bothers me. And I almost didn't want to watch Raw last night. That's the gospel truth. I almost didn't want to watch Raw because
you were telling me that before we started.
I was disappointed. I was disappointed in them that they would do that. That they would take that away from people. That upset me. Seriously. I'm a weird guy when it comes to this stuff. I'm more emotional than people know. I get nuts and I got this tough exterior and all that stuff. But sometimes I get a little soft on you and I get a little emotional. Like, well, why would you do that? Why would you do that to these people? That upsets me. I'm not competing with WWE. And at the end of the day, I've done nothing wrong to them. I'm blunt about them. I critique them, but I put them over more than I knocked.